Okay, so today we're going to replace the controller on this Bafang Ultra mid-drive G510, which is the same as the M620. As far as I know, they are exactly the same, the G510 and the M620. We got a new controller. This one, the shift interrupter shorted out and caused some trouble, I believe. So we're going to change it over right now. If you're using a screw gun, make sure you have it on reverse because you'll snap these screws immediately. When you go to put it together, do it by hand. This is just faster. So there's a gasket in here that you don't want to break because you don't get a new one with the controller. Sometimes you gotta tap it with a hammer to get it off of here. There's a little spot right here where you can tap it. Should come off with some wiggling here. There we go. So this is the old controller. First, we'll disconnect the old wires. They're all color-coded, so you can't make a mistake on that. Blue, green, and yellow. Now, let's put my hands here. The first one is this one right here, which I don't know what it's marked. It is the I don't know anyway. This is it. It is a 6-pin connector. And then this one, which is a Hall sensor down in here. You just like all electrical connectors has a little catch. Just gotta squeeze it. Now it comes. So there's the old controller. Now we'll attach the new one. Reverse order. The Hall sensor snaps in right there. And then this little 6-pin goes right under this wire here. Then reconnect your field wires, blue to blue. Make sure they snap. Green to green. And yellow to yellow. So basically, we're now ready to go. I gotta take the gasket off of here, transfer it on back onto here, and screw it back together. By hand, add a little of your cornhead grease if you have it. Regular axle grease will just fly off the gears and it won't be greased. If you have cornhead grease, it'll quiet your machine down tremendously. So I'm going to do that first. put it back together, and put it in the bike. So that's putting a new board controller in the Bafang Ultra Mid-Drive G510 M620. That's it. Thank you very much.